that time.
And we also learned this afternoon that the National Weather Service believes it was a tornado that caused damage in Siloam Springs. 4029's Josh Taylor is there tonight with live local team coverage. Josh?
We're here on North Broadway Street in Siloam Springs, just across the street from the police department, where a tree was completely uprooted from the ground and landed on a home here behind me. Let's take a look here. This is where the roots formerly were. And like we said, this tree was completely ripped out of the ground, unrooted, and landed here on this home. Now, if you look here, you see the sidewalk has been displaced, and you see the piping here on the ground. That's actually the water line that serves this side of the neighborhood. It has been severed. We spoke with a couple neighbors. They are currently without running water at this point. They're actually borrowing water from neighbors and buying it in local stores. Now, let's take you inside here to where the tree landed. As you can see, the front part of this porch is completely collapsed. The tree actually fell inside the house and into the living room. We have learned the two residents of this house, an elderly couple, were watching television when the tree fell in, and neighbors came over to make sure that they were okay. They are indeed fine. They have actually evacuated. They're staying at a nearby motel. Meanwhile, the city of Siloam Springs is encouraging residents to alert the city of any known hazards. They have crews working around the clock, and they're asking residents to let the city know, whether by phone, online, or through the city's social media accounts. And we will continue to keep you updated as the recovery in this area continues. Reporting live, Josh Taylor, 4029 News.
All right, Josh, certainly looks like a tornado from this perspective, but the National Weather Service said it might not be until tomorrow that we will know for sure whether or not it was in fact a tornado that touched down.